Ryan Gregson is dreaming of medals after becoming the first Australian man into an Olympic 1500 meters final for 40 years with a superb semi-final run in Rio. The national record holder paced himself beautifully, coming from second last of 13 on the rails in the back straight with 250 meters remaining to force his way out wide and finish fourth in his semi-final. Gregson, who is from Wollongong but lives and trains with Nick Bida in Victoria, got a kiss from his girlfriend and teammate Genevieve Lacaze before the race. "She gave me a kiss before I went and said just to make sure that my Olympics didn't finish before hers," he told Channel 7. "I go on Saturday and she finishes on Friday night. It is the first time into a major championship final for Gregson, who has been in excellent form in 2016. I'm just patient. I'm telling you, if you show your cards early, you make a mistake and hurt in the end," he said. "I'm just trying to be like a Melbourne Cup jockey who is patient. Wait until I get a nice clear run. That was perfect. Came fourth." He said he realizes his advancement is a huge achievement. Graham Crouch was the last Aussie to make the final 12 of the event, back in 1976. "If I retire tomorrow, that would be a great career. I finally made a championship final. And I picked the Olympics to do it," he said. Gregson's time of 3:40.02 placed him 8th overall. It's